Kingsport native Blake Leeper will be making his second Paralympics appearance in Paris. He makes a comeback after missing two Olympic cycles and is hoping to bring back some medals participating in sprints.